Nice work. Thanks to that iron pyrite, I was able to rebuild the stabilization device. Let's go. We don't stand a chance without Carlos, and Carlos doesn't stand a chance without us.
Our mission is to pry open a wild rift long enough for Carlos to escape. And we're sure this mission is a good idea?
If it isn't, we won't really have time to regret it, so... sure.
In this quest, you need to complete the Stabilize the Rift mission in a 64-plus zone. The best way to get to this mission is by pressing the Play Now button, the bottom right.
We won't really have time to regret it, so... sure.
There it is! We have to clear out all husks before starting.
Okay.
Here they come! The more lasers you have active, the faster we'll get this done.
Everything you were afraid of is true. The Storm King is not alone. He has an army behind him. Our only hope is to strike hard, and with everything we've got.
Yo, sorry to interrupt, but I think we should turn off the rift stabilizer.
It's off.
Someone maybe just turned it back on, and he's probably sorry.